Arizona rejected what has become far too common in our country: name-calling, petty personal attacks, and doing and saying whatever it takes just to get elected. It's dangerous, and it lessens who we are as a country. But Arizona proved that there is a better way forward. It's our responsibility as Americans to make sure that every veteran gets the care that he or she deserves. This campaign was about Leo and Michelle and Anne and all the other everyday Arizonans who are sick and tired of the dysfunction in Washington and who want leaders to put aside party labels and just focus on getting things done. A few months ago, we lost a legend who exemplified that spirit and all that is best of Arizona. His example shines a light on our way forward. Senator John McCain stood for everything we stand for as Arizonans: fighting for what you believe in, standing up for what's right, even if you stand alone. Senator McCain is irreplaceable, but his example will guide our next steps forward. He taught us to always assume the best in others, to seek compromise instead of sowing division, and to always put country ahead of party.